One of the incredible things about the Tau Empire range is that it has literally changed over the years to represent the fact that the Tau Empire technology has improved over the centuries. You can see that the stealth suits have changed. We couldn't take cyclic ion blasters on everything before, and now we can, and with the new Pathfinder upgrade kit, we can see it once again. The Tau have managed to create a new type of grenade, bionics, the iPad 500, and even Cyclops' glasses.
Taught them to control their powers, and in time.
But where the Earthcast have really outdone themselves here is that they've managed to reverse engineer a key piece of Imperium technology, the most powerful piece in their arsenal. I am, of course, talking about the tactical rock. It's ours now, we're keeping it for the greater good.